So with boxing, I'm not worried about elbows, and I can get my short curve punches to kind of hit. The tie hook, if I go ahead and put it palm down, guess what's gonna happen? It's gonna be a longer hook. That if I hit the neck, I'm basically pushing, and guess where his weight is going? To that lead leg. Boom, right over here, his weight's right here. I can still kick. I know that he's not gonna be able to check.